Well, the Eastern B title game had top-seeded Messalonskee facing John Bapst, Chase Cunningham. Gave Messalonskee the lead for good in the first period with some nifty stick work. He had 3 goals and 2 assists, and younger brother Jared also had a goal. In the 7-2 Messalonskee win, the Eagles will play the winner of Wednesday's Camden Hills and Greeley matchup.